quickest, I'd probably say Sean Iluko or Robbie Brady. Oh, it's got to be Big Abdullah Fay. Yeah, Abby's not the quickest, I'd say. Yeah. Definitely Aaron McLean.
Yeah.
He's well up there, yeah. Biggest mourner. Paul McShane, because he's just such a, just wants to win everything. So if his team start losing and training, then he moans. But it's kind of a good moan more than a bad one. He just wants to win all the time, and it's a good trait to have. Least intelligent. Ahmed El Mohammadi, I'm gonna go for. I've known Elmo a few years, and I'd say he's not the brightest. Worst dress. After today, I'll go Nick Prosvic. He came in some naughty gear today, so I'll go Nick Prosvic. He looked like a geography teacher. Best banter. To be fair, the banter between the lads is very, very good. So I wouldn't individualise anybody for, you know, the top banter. I'd say, you know, the team spirit and the team banter is great between everybody. I'll have to be honest and probably give it to myself, because as you can tell, Raphael and Fabio have pushed well on there. They're high up the field. Probably Robbie or Sean Iluko again. They both have a fantastic feet. The tricks they do is phenomenal. You can get to Robbie, yeah, but yeah, I'll go Robbie Brady. But I'm not really sure, like. Worst banter at the club would be Curtis Davis. Worst dressed at the club would be Curtis Davis. Least intelligent at the club would be Curtis Davis. I think Curtis Davis is just, he's just won all them, hands down.